plastic thing on the bottom. I don't know if I'm supposed to take that off. It appears to be holding the guts of the ham in. So I'm gonna leave it on, I guess, and hope for the best. If it starts to melt, I'm gonna be in trouble, but looks like it's holding something in. I never noticed that before. It's weird. I think it's weird.